Good evening, everyone. Myself, Taranpreet Kaur of Amrit Indo-Canadian Academy. I am studying in Class 6C. Today, I am going to discuss about the topic pinhole camera. So, first of all, I will tell you the meaning of pinhole camera. Pinhole camera is a device used to study light travel in straight line. In this device, the image of an object is formed on a photographic plate by light passing through a small hole. Or we can say like this, a pinhole camera is a simple camera without a lens and with a single small aperture. Many pinhole cameras are as simple as a box with a hole in the side. Others might be more rudimentary like a wicker basket or more elaborate like a camera obscure. A pinhole camera's basic function is to produce an image. With the pinhole camera, this image is usually down and varies in clarity. Some people use a pinhole camera to study the movement of the sun over time, means solarography. Now, I will tell you images formed by pinhole camera. First, image is colored. Second, image is inverted. Third, image is smaller as compared to size of object. And now I will explain you every point. First, image is colored means light from the object goes through the pinhole and produces an inverted image in full color on the screen. This is because only light from one point on the object can reach a given point on the screen. Second, image is inverted means the image formed by a pinhole camera is inverted and smaller in size when compared to the original object. These cameras work on the principle that light travels in a straight line. And third point, image is smaller as compared to size of object means the pinhole camera works on the principle that light travels in a straight line. The image formed by a pinhole camera is real, inverted, and dimensioned in size when compared to the original object. Thanks.